So if we stretch the object too much, then it's probably gonna break. But if we use a tri-planar material... I know, it's not perfect. But I promise you, we can probably fix this over dinner.